Right now, I-240 back to moving along at normal highway speeds, not right here. This is still the remnants of that backup, but it is starting to move on along. It is starting to move along now that they have all three lanes back open. Accident is cleared. All first responders are gone. So I-240 will be back to normal operating here in just a few moments. But we appreciate you joining us on Facebook Live and on the KOCO mobile app. Again, like I say every time, make sure that you set your notifications on your phone so you get the alerts on the KOCO mobile app or on Facebook Live, so that when we do have breaking news, a lot like this here from Sky 5, we'll be able to bring that to you. You'll be able to see it before it's even on air, and you'll get live updates from us here in Sky 5 and really any breaking news around the metro. It doesn't have to be from us, but we like it when you watch us. But thank you for joining us here on the KOCO mobile app and on Facebook Live. And on behalf of Francisco, my photojournalist in the back, I'm Chase Rutledge, and we will talk to you all next time.